Hi friends, you are most welcome our YouTube channel English Masti par. Today we are going to tell you how to make practice lesson plan of period. First of all, you will write here practice lesson plan number. After that, college name. You will write here your college name and its address. Next, date, class, subject, period and time. Next line, topic. Our topic is Awesome Assam. Next headline, general purpose. There are 2 points are written here. First point, students have general knowledge of English subject. And second point, to increase children's interest in English. Next headline will be right here, specific objective. First point, to introduce the students with lesson Awesome Assam. Second, to enable the students read the lesson with correct pronunciation. And third point, to enable the students to understand the meaning of different words. Next line be right here, supporting material. Chalk, duster, blackboard, pointer. And next, teaching method. There are 3 points are written here. First, question and answer method. Second, lecture method. And third, display method. Previous knowledge. Student keep less knowledge about Awesome Assam, and you will draw a chart like this. You will write here Assam number, first, second, third and fourth, student teacher birth, next student dress code. You will write here in which state do you live in, next and some and name some states. Third, which states is the largest producer of tea. And fourth, what do we know about Assam? The answer are, first question, India. Second, Mizoram, Meghalaya, UP, Bihar. Third, Assam. And fourth, problematic. Next line be right here, students aim. Students, today we shall study about Awesome Assam. Presentation, once again you will draw a chart like this. Assam number, teaching point, teacher activities, student activities, blackboard work. Here we write model reading, imitation reading and third pronunciation drill. Here we write the pupil teacher will read the lesson with proper expression and correct pronunciation. Next, the pupil teacher will ask the students to read the passage carefully one by one with correct pronunciation, and last, the pupil teacher will pronunciation these words correctly. Next, under this headline, students will silent and listen to carefully. Students will read the passage carefully with correct pronunciation, and third, students will pronunciation these words carefully. Under blackboard work, Awesome, Eastern, Himalaya, and last, Foothill. Next line, be right here, explanation. Our chapter start from Assamese to Times Stone. You will write it Hindi in your file, line to line, just like it. And next headline be right here, difficult words. Be right here, the pupil teacher will read and write of difficult words. Next to it, students will write in their notebook. And next, word meaning, northeastern, Uttri Purvi Bhag, Huna, Kshetra Vishesh ki Jivjan, and last flora, Kshetra Vishesh Pyad Paudhe. Next, fertile, it's Hindi, Upjau, एंड अदर वैलीज इट्स इन दी घाटियाँ. नेक्स्ट हेडलाइन कंप्रहेंशन क्वेश्चन. देर आर थ्री क्वेश्चन राइट हीयर. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हुअर इज असम सिचुएटेड इन इंडिया. नेक्स्ट टू इट नेम द स्टेट विच आर नोन एज द सेवन सिस्टर्स. एंड थर्ड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फर्टाइल वैलीज. बी राइट हीयर ईस्टर्न हिमालयन फुट हिल्स. हियर बी राइट असम. एंड थर्ड फर्टाइल्स इट्स मीनिंग उपजाऊ. एंड नेक्स्ट वैलीज इट्स मीनिंग घाटियाँ. नेक्स्ट हेडलाइन विल बी राइट साइलेंट रीडिंग एंड ऑब्जर्वेशन. द पुपिल टीचर विल आस्क द स्टूडेंट्स टू रीड आउट द पैसेज एंड ऑब्जर्व देम. एंड नेक्स्ट टू इट हेडलाइन रिकैपिटुलेशन क्वेश्चंस. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन अंडर दिस हेडलाइन व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द लेसन. नेक्स्ट नेम द स्टेट व्हिच आर नोन एज द सेवन सिस्टर. लास्ट हेडलाइन ऑफ दिस फाइल होमवर्क. बी राइट हियर द स्टूडेंट्स विल रीड एंड राइट क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर. Hi guys, if you like my videos, please like, share, comment and subscribe. Thanks.